Is this the Tammy?
From daddy to mother. To my incomprehensibly wonderful wife of 50 years, with all my love, both that meager portion which I may demonstrate, and the floods of it which remain hopelessly invisible and unexpressed. These years together, seemingly so short, but so abundantly filled with joy, along with the resulting family, may surely represent one of God's great blessings. So to him, and to you, Elizabeth, go the fullest measure of my adoration and thanks, along with the confession of my many, many shortcomings, and my contrite apologies for them. With God's grace, may our lives continue entwined as one until he calls us to our heavenly home. In your
And here I get this wonderful thing.
Oh, that was beautiful.
That was beautiful.
I gotta tell you the Tammy story, though. This little book was on the shelf in the Biltmore Estates gift shop, along with another part of the set. And I thought, that's pretty nice. But being a procrastinator, I didn't do anything until I got home. Then I called up over there and asked them if they had it. I said, no, we're out of it. And she said, we'll get some more of them. And so several weeks went by, and she called up and said, got one of them, you want one? Yeah. So they shipped it. And it wound up in the UPS strike. So, she gave me the number and all of the shipment, and so I went down there, and the pickets didn't much want to let people in, but this guy said, oh, go ahead in there, and you maybe can find them there. But I went in and found some people finally, and they had all these trucks loaded, ready to go out. And she says, it's in one of these trucks, the supervisor called me. So I said, well, if you find it, let me know. It's important to us, and I said it was for 50th anniversary, and I think she thought it was right away. So anyway, they went to work on it, and I don't know how many hours and days they spent going through trucks to find it. And you saw it finally one day, their chief security officer brought it over in his pickup. So that was the story of Tammy in the book.
It's the different forms of love, a Valentine, love and
it's all
life.
Poetry.
Love is sonnet, first love, a soldier's love, an emperor's love, an eternal love, infant love,
hand that across the table.
A love potion, forbidden love, Scotsman's love, poet's love.
You want milk?
Married love.
That's three milks.
Love of home. Biblical love. Politest love. The
chosen.
The kind of love.
She's Tim or Hope?
Cupid and Sight.
What about Sophie?
Sight?
Sophie. Skim or Hope?
A royal proposal. Love of country. And
it's a little series of books that I didn't realize it published in England. And they're probably listed now with all the others. So.
This is to you from Linda and
Paige. Oh my gracious.
Appreciative that you all are here to do this. I bought that 2.5 years ago.
Really?
I did.
So I'm most appreciative
of the taxi. You can see what it says.
You mean we had to live that
too? I got it at a glass place.
In Dallas or somewhere? You didn't get it in Venice or something?
Oh, isn't that pretty?
It's pictures.
It's got a picture of Windsor.
Oh, it looks
That's from your trip.
Yes.
That's your trip in picture.
I said that was such a good picture.
Happy food.
Yeah. Oh, my. Oh, this is all.
And there's extra room in there for you all to add in any of your pictures.
Oh, wonderful. Oh,
aren't
they
just all ends of the trip.
Oh, great.
Nice.
Was that on the trip, too? There's Windsor.
The guards.
The guards.
Is there one of Cassie here somewhere?
Oh, yes. There's some of Cassie.
There's Cassie.
Ben, stop, buddy.
Come on.
You're welcome.
No, this is lovely.
Put that with it.
Isn't that nice?
This is from Sophie and from Caleb and from Mary and Mark.
Caleb scribbled that all the colors and I scribbled that.
Caleb, can you both do it?
That's a full color.
Whoa! Wishes are cool. I love
you.
So, did you write this yourself?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's very
Who
nice.
Did this right here?
I did that. I did it on
yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's
My
good.
Mom did that.
Oh, that's very nice. Thank you. That was
Who
like
did
that.
It?
Walmart.
Thank you, Laura.
Well, whatever card.
Let him look at that first one.
You got this card
from
me?
Oh, we do. Okay.
Your fifth year anniversary only represents the depth and
love
of
the
relationship, but also acts as a
Don't touch that, Benjamin. That's very
We are able to draw upon the strings your love and stability provide us to better serve our
There's a kid under my feet.
And larger communities.
There's a kid under there.
Thank you for teaching us
Hi.
About love and
Are you a dog?
Within a relationship.
You bark.
Through your example, These qualities we seek to reflect within our own relationship. We love you very much, Marion. Thank you very much. Did you write that?
Laura made that whole angel.
She made it.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't buy the angel?
No, she made it.
I made it.
Gracious.
Well, I'm trying to
Is that cut out and pasted on there?
Yes.
Do I do anything?
Oh,
other than push a button?
Well, just look in there and see what you get.
Dear Grandma and Grandma, thank you for 50 hours as an angel. Laura will ask. Thank you very much.
That's very nice.
That's very lovely.
There's two kids under here. There's a man and a Caleb.
No, that's there's not
a man and a Caleb.
The picture.
Is that Ooh,
yes.
Caleb? Baby Caleb.
They're
under the table, both of them.
Well, thank you very much, all of them. They're very nice. Everything is so
Yay.
Talented children.
Congrats.
Your head, Mom. Let me scoop open.
Mary recognized the formula for a slope in the y-intercept on the
That's right. Happy anniversary.
Well, there's Benjamin
A equals
coming
LW.
Out
y is MX plus B. V is LWH. And Brian, that says... It doesn't take a math genius to figure out this equation. Grandma and Grandpa. Grandma plus Grandpa. 50th. Congratulations. Love, Brian.
Very nice.
Isn't that cute?
What does that mean?
It means you don't even know much arithmetic or algebra.
Where did the other card go? It was working its way around. I never did get
There's
it.
One here.
There's the other.
Pass it down.
We don't have
this
to
is from all of
us.
This is a big baby. This is a big giant baby.
Are you a big giant baby? Okay.
Who is that?
No.
This is from everyone.
Except Cassie.
Everybody.
Except Cassie.
Cassie.
Even from Caleb.
It's
every single
from baby Y.
It's
baby Y.
It's not baby
it's
yes.
It's even
it's
on the baby and the
baby
mom's stomach.
Yes.
Yeah, even from the new babies, it's not more.
Oh, yes, it's definitely
from
there.
It's definitely from there.
Grandma and Grandpa let us use it. Why are you letting me have?
Oh, you can do
all of that.
Where's mine?
This is from you, too.
It's from you, too.
There you go.
It's from everybody.
Sophie, come here. I'll tell you what.
Let's keep fingers off. Let's let Grandma
have a ribbon. Have a ribbon as Grandma and Grandma.
Have a baby.
Let's keep kids' fingers off.
Baby boy.
Have a baby.
Where's your tummy?
You don't get to be the baby much longer. You're being
too
right. I like it.
Where's your tummy? Where's your tummy? Where's your tummy?
Where's your tummy?
Yeah,
he did
that.
Yeah.
Here are the hands.
Oh, here we are.
Mara, let them look.
Sophie.
Yeah, look at what Ben's got.
Cassie, who's that?
He's got that balloon.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can
I look like that?
Well, yeah.
That's the way we do it. Oh, my gosh. This is from the Bible, isn't it?
You got into something or other.
How'd
you get into all this?
I didn't cut it out of the Bible.
These are the originals.
From your stuff.
When you were gone, somebody made a little trip down.
Oh, my gracious.
Had you noticed them went missing?
Well, I noticed I was looking for a wedding picture, so I couldn't find it.
I realized that today when I asked you if that had needed the key back, I realized I shouldn't have said that in front of your parents.
Well, they do look familiar.
I knew I had sent some down
there
the window, so I really
we didn't put in captions in because we weren't sure about a lot
you
of
mean
things.
To tell me this one here came from down there?
Yeah.
My gracious
they
sakes.
All did.
No.
Oh, well, up to a certain point.
Who came?
Mary drove down while you were in Cambridge and
lay pants.
That's right. This is their cake for their 50th wedding. Captain Ann versus Reese.
So big.
Thank you.
Come on, Ben. Hey, Ben.
Caleb. The some more ladies.
Where's the
Let's light the campfire. Instead of one match.
This is a country song that I heard on the radio, and it reminded me of Grandma and Grandpa. And I'll read the words first, and then we'll play the song on a CD that I have. He finally gave in to his friend's girlfriend when she said there's someone you should meet. At a crowded restaurant way across town, he waited impatiently. When she walked in, their eyes met, and they both stared. And right there and then, everyone else disappeared. But one boy, one girl, two hearts beating wildly, to put it mildly, it was love at first sight. He smiled, she smiled, and they knew right away this was the day they had waited for all their lives. For a moment, the whole world revolved around one boy and one girl. In no time at all, they were standing there in the front of a little church, among their friends and family, repeating those sacred words. The preacher said, "Son, kiss your bride," and he raised her veil. Like the night they met, time just stood still. But one boy, one girl, two hearts beating wildly, put it mildly, it was love at first sight. He smiled, she smiled, and they knew right away this was the day they had waited for all their lives. For a moment, the whole world revolved around one boy, one girl. He was holding her hand when the doctor looked up and grinned. Congratulations, twins. Well, that's not exactly right, but it's your basic picture. But one boy, one girl, two hearts beating wildly, put it mildly, it was love at first sight. He smiled, she smiled, and they knew right away this was the day they had waited for all their lives. For a moment, the whole world revolved around one boy and one girl.
Thank you. She walked in, their eyes met, and they both said, right there a man raised her head. Like the night they met, time. Just stood still. For
there. No, that's Paige. That's Paige. Watch over.
Here, Mommy.
There.
How long is
it? And there's Laura and Carl. And Paige, or not Paige, Linda. Mm-hmm.
There's more in the house.
And Grandma and Caleb.
Mm-hmm.
And back to Laura again. This is the one that looks like a battery is your battery indicator, and this one's the film indicator.